And now, a safe shooting tip from CZUSA's David Miller.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is David Miller. I'm the Shotgun Product Manager and Pro Shooter for CZUSA. In today's tip, I just want to talk to you guys a little bit about choke selection and shell selection for hunting pheasants. This is the Fiocchi High Velocity 1330 ounce and a quarter of number 5 shot. Perfect shell for shooting pheasants. Some of the guys that were shooting and hunting with this week asked me, you know, I like to shoot 5s or 6s and all great, 4s, whatever. Just as long as you're shooting a good quality shell like this Fiocchi. More importantly, is putting the shot through the right choke tube on targets such as big bird pheasants at 20, 30, 40 yards. Our number one goal as ethical hunters is to kill that bird, harvest it. We don't want to waste the time chasing them down, feeling bad about losing a bird. That's terrible. And then dogs work twice as hard trying to find a crippled bird. So it's our job to kill the bird when our dogs do all the hard work of presenting the target for us. So it's important to have the right combination and not wound birds, but kill birds. So TrueLok Chokes makes a wide variety of chokes, but George sent me a package that came in the mail yesterday of 10 modifieds, which is 20 thousandths tighter than 12 gauge bore with an ounce and a quarter of number 5s, was devastating on them pheasants. Remember, shoot safe, shoot often, and shoot a CZ.